welcome one and all to the first ever launch of the hair color trend of 2021 by L'Oréal Professionnel. The country's leading professional color brand has some exciting looks to inspire you today. This year, start your makeover with your crowning glory. We have some exciting guests backstage who are almost ready to show you their fabulous hair color makeovers. Stay tuned, watch carefully, and tell us what you think in the comment section of the fabulous makeovers we are going to showcase very, very soon. Let's go meet exemplary hair artist and the quintessential pro who has been training thousands of other hair artists across the country. Shweta Sani, the education head for L'Oréal Professionnel in India. Shweta, welcome. It's a brand new year. It's 2021, and that means it's time for a brand new trend. Now, everybody watching and myself are extremely eager to find out what L'Oréal Professionnel and yourself have on offer for us this year.
You know, at L'Oréal Professionnel, we have always believed in giving the most personalized service to every single consumer. This year, it's all about balayage. Balayage, which is a very, very unique trend. You know, it is all about personalization.
So tell us, Shweta, what is the color trend that we're looking at for 2021?
Reds are versatile and they are fashionable. So red definitely is the color trend for 2021.
That sounds really exciting. I can almost imagine the variety of looks.
Our palette of reds have been selected perfectly, which suits the Indian skin tone. Anywhere, it is only and only about red cherry. So the collection or the trend this year, we call it as red cherry. You can have the most sophisticated look or you can make a very, very bold statement. Now, I'm going to head behind because I have some models waiting for you and to showcase our red cherry collection.
Absolutely, that sounds exciting. We're going to let you head back.
Perfect.
While Shweta and her fab team of stylists have created these makeovers and go to give the final touches, we also have some other fun stuff planned for this session. So let's not wait any further, presenting the gorgeous looks from the red cherry shades. Absolutely lovely. You girls look so glamorous. That color is fantastic.
Thank you so much. Actually, sometimes, you know, they say that just a hair change is enough. Like, it's a makeover. And I feel super fiery today, I swear. I feel really fiery.
She looks so fiery. She looks vibrant. The color is absolutely perfect, isn't it?
Vibrant? You said it's vibrant?
Yeah.
Shweta designed it for this vibrant personality. No, but initially I was really skeptical because I've tried all colors, just never red, because I just wasn't sure. But then now that I'm red, I think I'm going to be red for quite some time.
When I met her, she came in with this very, very bold personality. And I said the bold color would suit her the best. So if I can show our audience her before picture.
Let's take a look. Oh, wow.
So that's how she walked in with a very, very bold, previously coloured hair.
No, I like myself now better. Please put this here.
Because she had a shorter haircut, we said, okay, we will edge it up, we will sharpen it more. But with the hair colour, we said, okay, let's bring in some really strong vibrancy. So if I can show you a little bit. So you see, the hair colour is very, very multidimensional. Mm-hmm. We have added in some placements of Magic Contrast Magenta Red from our Majorelle family. and also given her some low lights or some darkness around. So you have a multi-dimensional effect into her hair. That's how strong, bold you can wear it. Like I was telling you before, it can be sophisticated, but it can be extremely bold going up to her personality.
Now, she's got bags of personality, so she's carrying this look off wonderfully. But what if my everyday look isn't quite as bold then?
So, yeah, you have the perfect example over here, Pranati.
I did want to go with red, but I wanted to consult like a L'Oreal expert and, you know that what would be the best for me. Because my wardrobe is full of neutrals. So maybe like customize a red that just kind of blends in with my personality, with my wardrobe. And I really love this job that's been done to my hair. I love it.
Why don't you go have a look at the hair? And
I can?
You will be, yes, okay, please.
I see a red, but it's not quite red.
It's all about personalization. So you have two very, very strong examples. Somebody who wants to be bold, and somebody who wants to be very sophisticated. We do see beautiful color placement onto her hair.
Yeah.
So you see Pranati has got some beautiful red highlights, which are really free-handedly painted. Like I was saying, balayage, which is beautiful because it is all blended.
Yeah.
You don't see where the color is starting from and where it is ending up. So it is beautifully melted away into her hair.
Oh yes, I have to mention here, so they were literally painting it so beautifully. I felt like they're making a painting. So they would take a strand and then like paint it so beautifully, delicately, and that shows in the color.
And that's what balayage is all about.
Shweta, we've been talking about personalization, customization. How does somebody watching this or somebody on a day-to-day basis understand what red might work best for them?
As a consumer, how do you know what red would suit you the best? Is when you have to go into the salon, like I always say, it's professional, so you have to walk into the salon. And all my fellow salon hairdressers, my stylist, will be using an app, which is a professional app, which is called as Style My Hair Pro or SMH Pro. So we want to show you, via technology, how you would look before doing your hair color itself. So you've seen only two looks till now from the Red Cherry collection. I have some more magic to show you.
Wow.
Today, we have with us some of the best colorists of this country. We have Vaishakhi Haria from Splash Salon, and we have Vipul Chaudhasma from Vipul Chaudhasma Salon with their muses walking in with the Red Cherry collection. So let's welcome them.
Welcome. I have to say everyone looks lovely, and I have to start by saying that everyone at L'Oreal Professionnel has been killing it. I didn't know before today that there were 50 shades of red. Everyone looks breathtaking. Every makeover that we've seen has been mind-blowing. And I have FOMO now. So Trisha, tell us about your experience.
If you're talking about FOMO, I've had major FOMOs during lockdown, let me tell you, because everybody was experimenting with hair. My friends were going for shopping sprees, salon treatments, and I was like so skeptical that I don't know if I should be going to do, you know, salon treatments because I was unsure. So I chopped off my hair nonetheless, and I went to Vipul and I was like, I need a change. So he gave me the perfect start to 2021 with this beautiful cherry balayage, and yeah, I think I'm loving it.
It's looking beautiful.
Vipul, the masterpiece is before us, but what was the artist's approach?
It was completely, you know, open canvas for me, where, you know, I could play with beautiful color, haircut. So we have chopped off her hair and we have done nice, beautiful lob. Also, we have played with the mahogany and nice magenta red, you know, placements where we have done beautiful blended balayage. And it's looking stunning. I'm so happy with the outcome.
It looks lovely. But Trisha, did you try the SMH Pro app before you went into this color?
I did, actually. So I was like, whoa, maybe I should try another color. But honestly, red is like a very hot color this season. And I think I'd encourage all of you guys to experiment. We all have.
Yeah.
The ladies have. And I think we can't complain. So yeah, the app was kind of really fun to try out because it gives a perspective of how my hair would look, you know, before and after. So yeah.
Absolutely. And while experimentation was your approach, Sanaya, what was yours?
Honestly, I always wanted to try red on my hair. I was always like, I wanted to see how it'll look on my skin tone. But being an actor, you know, everybody is so apprehensive around you. Everyone's like, red? Because I think when people think of red, they think of loud or like bright, or nobody really thinks subtle or it can just blend in beautifully. So when I did want to try it, honestly, but I kept saying, like, even when I was sitting there, I was like, I want it subtle. I want it to blend in. I'm an actor. I don't want it to interfere with what I'm doing. And I think this is perfect. What do you guys think? It's perfect. Like, I don't think I need to do anything to this.
It'll be cuter than ever.
Yeah. So I love it. And all thanks to Vaishakhi. She's been like wonderful. And the app really helped.
Yeah.
When I saw myself on the app, I'm like, oh, I'm going to kill it. This is awesome. So yeah.
Absolutely. I mean, full credit to Vaishakhi for this lovely color job. Now, we want to understand from you, intense pressure because she's an actor. She has to work within certain restrictions. What was your approach when it came to Sanaya?
So we deal with this pressure almost on a daily basis because, of course, she is a public figure. And when it comes to clients, we have to deal with husbands, boyfriends. There are too many things we have to consider when the client is sitting on the chair. Of course, their professions matter. So this kind of pressure is there on the daily basis. But I think we are used to it now. And if she is happy, we are more than happy.
I'm very happy.
You know, just the way you trust your gym trainer or you trust your nutritionist, it's very important to trust your stylist to do the best for you. And she did that and it worked out well for us.
And you saved the best for last, Shivalika.
Oh, yeah.
Tell us about your experience with getting your hair colored.
I believe that all of us look our best. And I totally feel that since it was my first time of getting my hair color done, I was a little apprehensive about it. And especially, I think Shweta really helped me out because this is the first time that I thought of getting a hair color done and she suggested this red. And I completely went with it. And I can't complain. This is perfect.
When she walked in, she had beautiful natural tone in her hair. It was very, very easy to put in any color which I wanted to. Plus, adding in some placement where we added in beautiful money pieces where I could highlight her eyes, I could highlight her cheekbones. So you see some lightness flowing through. That's how we have worked around with contouring. Cool little tone of magenta red from Majorelle once again, and some 5.5 of mahogany shades flowing through. So yeah, she looks stunning, I think.
I completely believe so. I feel so.
Yeah.
Ladies, your transformations have been mind-blowing, but we've seen a total of 5 gorgeous looks today from the Red Cherry collection. 2021, the tone has been set. So let's invite Maisha and Pranati back on stage so we can take a look at all the 5 looks together once again. This looks fantastic. Shweta?
I think Red Cherry from L'Oreal Professional, that's what we need to go for. And we have our experts, both of them here, who have done the, created the magic for all our beautiful girls. Definitely, Red Cherry from L'Oreal Professional is the trend for 2021. So I will request all you guys to go and try out the transformation for your hair. And don't forget, what you need to do is the professional diagnosis by your professional hairdresser with Style My Hair Pro app, only exclusively personalized hair color just for you.
Those are all the tips from the experts. We've got some magicians with us today in this session and some of the biggest social media influencers there are today. So it's only right that we have a fun challenge coming your way. Now, this is a viral internet challenge called This or That.
Oh.
We have a never-seen-before L'Oreal Pro Edition.
Wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready?
Of course.
Yes. So let's do it. Let's take the This or That edition. This one you've never seen before. Cause, no one can do it like we do it, like we do it, like we do it. Cause no one can do it like we do it, like we do it. Like we do it, cause no one can do it like we do it, like we do it, like we do it. Cause no one can do it like we do it, like we do it, like we do it. We got the right stuff, we put the hammer right down. Wanna be like us, you better stick around. Do it like we do it, like we do it, like we do it, like we do it. Well, that was a fun challenge, and we're not keeping the fun all to ourselves. We want to get you involved. What do you have to do? Make your own version of this challenge and post it using hashtag L'OrealProfIndia and hashtag RedSherry. And we would love to see your versions of the this or that challenge, L'Oreal Pro Style. Also, do not forget to mention in the comments which one of the five RedSherry looks are you completely smitten by. A lot of times, viewers look to us for advice and to understand the entire world of hairstyling and hair coloring better. And sometimes conversations around hairstyling and coloring get lost in translation. So we are here to help you out. Worry not. We've designed a unique little challenge that is going to be fun, but is also going to help you have better conversations with your stylist. This challenge is called Color Decode. Who's going first, ladies?
Sanaya?
Yes.
Okay. Because I'm first, please be kind and
yes,
be good.
We'll try.
Don't see, okay?
Okay.
Around the world.
What is?
Dash News.
I am Dash. Global.
Yes.
Global. Hey, color. Global.
Yeah.
Global color.
Yes. Let's go.
Okay.
Go, Shivalika.
Wish me all the luck.
Best of luck.
Okay, I can't see it, right?
No, of course. Okay.
Oh,
yeah. Not, please don't talk.
What did
talk
hair
to
trim?
Us.
Do
they want that
small version of hair trim?
Yes. What's the last word?
Gym.
Yes.
Wow.
Okay, Praneethi, you're up.
Listen.
Come on.
If I could get it, I think everybody can.
Oh!
What is the look called when you are just like...
Where do you sleep?
Bedhead.
Yes.
That's the second half.
Opposite of in is...
Out.
Yes.
Okay.
So now put it together.
Out of bed look.
No, what is this?
The first three words are right.
Out of bed head.
Yes!
That was
okay,
a tough one.
You're up.
Oh, God.
Come on, Maisha.
Guys,
we're
giving full pressure on you, okay?
Yeah, looks like it.
Guys, please, give me your clues, okay?
You have to make me proud, okay?
I'll try.
Okay.
Ooh. I want to go here for sure.
Ellie. The big
Los
sign.
Los Angeles. You Hollywood?
Yes. Yes.
Hollywood waves.
Yes.
We hope you enjoyed this lovely session. We're almost at the end of it, but I would like to take this opportunity to thank, first of all, Shweta for giving us all this information and making this such an informative session. We truly had a great time.
I had the most amazing time. So thank you. Thank you for hosting the entire show.
Thank you. I learned so much from you. And then, of course, Vipul and Vaishakhi, you guys are magicians. We really enjoyed seeing your work. And thank you so much for taking the time
out
and being here with us.
Thank you.
And of course, ladies, it's time that you can flaunt your brilliant new Sherry Reds one more time here on stage before you take it into the world and take on 2021 by the horns. So we're going to let you take center stage, put your best foot forward and show off what you got. was a fun and informative session, and we hope that you've learned a lot. We'd like to thank you for joining us, whether in person or live. We'd also like to thank L'Oréal Professionnel for this wonderful showcase of looks. Go bold or subtle this 2021 with your very own Red Sherry look.